Peace. It's Daily Remodeling Fitness, and this exercise is blocked knee reverse lunge. Use a chair or a low table, anything that sits between your ankle and your knee. Start with your feet under the chair, shins close to the chair. Step back into your lunge, lower into your knees almost touching the ground, return to the start position. The point of the chair is so you know if your knee is coming forward, so you should try to avoid touching the chair. Do all the repetitions on one side, and then do all the repetitions on the second side afterwards. Peace.